In this video, we will try to describe a bit about the biggest Catholic church at West Borneo, the place on Patimura Street, Pontianak. As you can see, here is the open gate that surrounded by four huge piles, which have a gold color. In front of the small stairs, we will see this circle pile, which is two times larger than those four piles in front of the gate, which have a white color. While walking through the left side of this church, we will able to see grass that planted beautifully along the left side of the church.
And here's the inside of the church. As you can see, just after we enter the church, we can see two glass ornaments that design very well with a lot of colors. The inside of this church was designed classically like the church at Vatican Rome by the architect in order to give the congregation a better prayer chemistry inside the church. And this is the altar in which the pastors usually give his sermons to the audience inside the church. There are 12 Jesus apostles that carved at those glass ornaments, like Peter, John, and Philip.
These are the main altar where the pastor held process of liturgy of the Eucharist. Right in front of the altar, there is a Jesus statue that represents Jesus in this church, and also a tree and a statue. At the wall of this church, there are a lot of pictures which tell us about the story of Jesus Christ, like when he has to bear the cross in order to erase the human sins and give a chance for those who believe in him to get a better place in the next life, which will be at heaven.
And here's the ceiling of this church, which shaped like a half sphere, like those ceiling on the mosque.
At the outside, we also can see Mary's statue, who was the mother of Jesus Christ. In this room, we can take our time to pray to Jesus.